Yeah, it wasn't even close to a problem.
It's like, dude, that's not a bike lane.